Lady Weeping at the Crossroads by W.H. Auden. Lady Weeping at the Crossroads, would you meet your love in the twilight with his greyhounds and the hawk on his glove? Bribe the birds then on the branches, bribe them to be dumb, stare the hot sun out of heaven, that the night may come. Starless are the nights of travel, bleak the winter wind, run with terror all before you, and regret behind. Run until you hear the ocean's everlasting cry. Deep though it may be and bitter, you must drink it dry. Wear out patience in the lowest dungeons of the sea, searching through the stranded shipwrecks for the golden key. Push on to the world's end, pay the dread guard with a kiss, cross the rotten bridge that totters over the abyss. There stands the deserted castle, ready to explore. Enter, climb the marble staircase, open the locked door. Cross the silent ballroom, doubt and danger past. Blow the cobwebs from the mirror, see yourself at last. Put your hand behind the wainscot. You have done your part. Find the penknife there and plunge it into your false heart.